Cartographers have been using dashed line work in their maps for under 200,000 years. And there's a lot of good reasons to use dashes for your lines. To distinguish between a lot of different line types, and to encode some kind of meaning. So here I am in ArcGIS Pro, and I'll open up the symbology panel for this layer. And you can see we have dashed options, but not many. And you might think, well, this is what I have to work with. But Pro is always full of surprises. When I do select one of those dashed options, something interesting appears. It's called the dash template. And it's just a little text box, but really it's a pathway to unlimited dash options. I'll decode this for you. There's a number, and then a space, and then another number. And this alternating sequence of numbers tells Pro to put the pen down, and then pick the pen up. Northwest GIS User Conference. So in this example, we've got 5 points on and then 5 points off, and it loops over and over again. But we can change this to whatever we want. We can make it 10 points on and 5 points off, or 5 points on and 10 points off. But can we do more complex patterns? Yes, I've been dying for you to ask me that. For example, here's a dash template that's 12 points on, 6 off, 4 on, 6 off, and then it repeats. And you get this sort of broken line effect with longer and shorter dashes. Fun, right? Sometimes I'll make a pseudo-random dash template to have a kind of wabi-sabi hand-drawn look. But what if we wanted to get really funky and vary the appearance of the line at different portions of our dash? The trick is to use two symbol layers. This first symbol layer, I'll just do a simple dash of 10 on and 10 off, which is a total of 20, keep that in mind. And then in that wrenchy structure tab, I'll just duplicate my line symbol. So the total distance for my original pattern is 20 points. I just have to make sure that my other pattern also adds up to 20 points, so that when they each repeat over and over again, they stay in sync. So for this other line, I'll make it on for 2 points and off for 18 points, total of 20. And I'm gonna give this new line a thicker width. And now we can see that they repeat at the same interval, but I want to offset where this one starts so that the dot looking thing is in the middle of the dash. Whatever dash combination you can dream up, here are some handy dash templates you might wanna try out. Long, short, long, short, short, long, short, 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 and long, long, short. And that's the long and the short of it.